And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your championship heavyweight formal introductions. First, introducing the fighter standing to my right, fighting out of the A-plus concrete court. Weighing in at 295 pounds. Coming to us from Grand Rapids, Michigan, Ken the Bear Roll. And now, introducing the fighter standing to my left, fighting out of the J&S Hamburg court. Coming to us from West Branch, Michigan, weighing in at 245 pounds, standing 6 feet tall, represented by Fitness Factor MMA, Troy Hock.
All right, this is the very last fight of the evening. Everybody make some noise! Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, at 19 seconds, in the first round, we have a winner and new champion, Troy Hock!
All
right, Troy. I tell you what, homie, you didn't even work up a sweat. Did you plan on ending that fight that fast, or did you have a different game plan? Of course. You always come in with bad intentions. Is that something that's taught? Is that the game plan? To come in just hot and heavy like that?
No!
Yeah, it's so stuck in my ear and I worked, I just did it. That's it. Bottom line, it's the first fight back in 4 years. It was awesome.
Yes, it was. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want to thank anybody?
We're gonna go there and eat after this. Talk later.
Your winner and champion, Troy Hock. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been the Aggressive Fight League. My name is Still the Voice, Gabe, reminding you, keep your chin down, keep your guard up, and keep swinging for the fences. We'll see you next time.